Do you remember when your worries were as small as the dolls you adored? Or as small as the clothes they wore? The times when your mother dressed you and your father told you boys had cooties. The times when your socks were ruffled and getting dessert before dinner was your only struggle. When did you realize this wasn't even the start of your troubles? When you realized a stronger fist was used on the darker skinned?
When you're young and society teaches you that being different is a bad thing, then you want to change. So I didn't like the color of my skin, I didn't like my hair, because I didn't look like anybody else.
When you realized your body was never too young for seemingly any man's touch. When you realized that it was trauma that raised you, and not just the years. And even if you try, sometimes you couldn't help but cry, but they never asked why.
Everyone really expects you to just get married and have kids.
Only told you to hold your head to the sky and never let them see you cry, they said. Three times more is how much more you'll have to try. Your arms grew tired of catching those who took you for granted. Your heart sick of wishes not granted. But everyone expected you to keep your feet planted while everyone else was free to fall.
We'll wear our hair natural, or we'll do a certain style or a bandana, and it's seen as like ghetto or gangster, or like we're doing something wrong. Then we'll see our white counterparts doing the same thing, and it's seen as like cool and edgy and sassy, but then when we do it, it's trashy, and that doesn't really make any sense to me.
Hispanic women, we come to this country looking for a lot of opportunity, and it's basically impossible to find this opportunity. You have to put through so many sacrifices, and yet people still keep stereotyping you.
I'm brown, I'm from Pakistan. Most Muslim women who wear abayas and hijabs and niqabs, and they're fully covering themselves. The stereotype for those Muslim women are that you're a terrorist.
I don't know what living a balanced life feels like. When I am sad, I don't cry, I pour.
Nobody loves me. And to protect our women. Then the only time a Muslim really gets real violent.
When I am happy, I don't smile, I glow.
Woman. As Muslims, the Honorable Elijah Muhammad teaches us to respect our women.
When I am angry, I don't yell, I burn.
To see that his woman gets respect and protection, then you and I will never be recognized as men until we stand up like men and place the same penalty over the head of anyone who puts his filthy hands out to put in the direction of our women.
Gotta spark up a conversation. Nigga gotta call you a bitch to get
Look,
your attention.
I'm a black woman, okay? I deserve respect. Don't be calling me no bitch.
The most disrespected person in America is the black woman.